Hello, everybody. This is Gold League, everyone, and welcome to session 31 of Super Mario Maker 2. Now, since we ended the last video, I actually found a few more level IDs to follow on Discord. So this gives me a whole lot more levels to play. So we're going to play some of those levels this week. So let's go down to... Okay, so this first level is by Snowfall. This is called the Wacky Jellyfish Forest. And according to the description, Link has stumbled upon Wacky Jellyfish Forest. Things have gotten wild. Alright, Snowfall, let's see what you got for us. Checkpoint! Yay! Man, there I go. I couldn't see where I was. Oh, there's the goal right there. Another checkpoint. All right, that's good. Oh, okay. I don't get a respawning Master Sword, so I'm pretty much out of luck. And we did it! Okay. Alright. Okay, that was a pretty good level. Okay, let's go on to the next level. This one is by Yodiak. It's called We Torture You Too. And according to... If you like torture, play this. Oh my... God, this is... I already got a bad feeling about this one. I already knew the judgment of Clear Pipes that this was a Mario 3D World level. Okay, so far I do not see where the torture is. It's just going through a bunch of pipes. Thank you. I guess we just lay back while Mario goes through these pipes. Wow, this is quite a long pipe course. You know, I never would have thought of doing something like this. Oh, okay, I see the end. You know, I actually didn't find out, but can you run across the ceiling? Thank you. Okay, well, we're almost back there again. The right one. 9 seconds left. All right, please don't go back to the beginning. Please don't go back. Yes, thank you. Okay, well, at least you see how it's done. All right, well, okay, well. But of course, I wouldn't exactly call that torture. I would call it chillax during the pipes. But the only catch is like having to go through that whole pipe course twice. Wait, what's the record? Oh, of course, 7 minutes, 32 seconds. It was 8 seconds to spare. Okay, let's go on to the next one. This one is by Mezcow. This is called Welcome to Hyrule. And according to descriptions, search for secrets and earn your crown or survive to the end. Alright, let's see what he has in store for us. So he must have made this level back when Link was added to Super Mario Maker 2. One more pink coin. Oh. Okay, why did I do that? Okay. We got all five of the pink coins. Let's unlock the door. I have an idea. Ah, it worked. I need to find an on-off switch. Thank you. Okay. Oh. Okay, missed it. Alright, let's just say this is take three. There's gotta be some way to make that. Alright, take four. Alright, take five. Oh, man. I gotta make that timing. Alright, take six. Oh, wait, I get it! Okay, we can move on now. Oh man, but I lost Link, so I can't get rid of those blocks. Alright, take seven. Up and soft locked. Okay, I guess I gotta come back to this point. Alright, we get it. We found the key. Open up the door and keep going. Let's see. Oh, where the heck are we? Okay. What are the odds that that door actually leads back to that unlocked door I saw below that spike? Not taking that chance. It could be a trap. Checkpoint! Yay! Clunk. Okay. Good. Okay, there's the end, right there. Oh, now I need the P-switch. Man, I soft-blocked myself. Now there's no way back! Oh wait, is this a reset door? It is a reset door! Okay! Looks like I spoke too soon on that matter. Okay, hit it again. Ah, come on. Okay, try it again. Time's almost up. 13 seconds left. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, yeah, I missed it. Oh, well. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to get a death for that one. And Alright. Try this again. Okay, hit the switch. Run back. P-switch again. Go. Got it! Alright. That definitely was a complex course. I'm gonna give you that. See, how many have we done in this session? Okay, that's three. So, all right, let's see. We did this one right. Okay, let's do one. This next one is by also by Snowfall. This is called A Very Hyrule Christmas. Now, if only I came across this user back in December, this would have made more sense. But let's check this out anyway. Thank you. Oh, pink coins they're all scattered right over here. Another checkpoint. I like how in this night ice level, like, the music is Link is like the fairy fountain music. And it's also, which is, also the menu select screen on Zelda games. Alright, we did it! And not a single death. That was a very good level. I like it. Okay, let's do our last level for this session. This is by GrossFan20. This is called Spin Jump Challenge Super Hard. And according to the description, a super hard spin jump challenge in a ghost house. GL, which obviously might stand for good luck. So, all right, let's see how difficult this spin jump challenge really is. Okay, it's going well so far. Oops! Okay, that was my mistake. All right, take two. That is great. All right, take three. So, according to what I saw, the world record for this is about 38 seconds, so this should be a short level. All right, take three. Oh, actually, take four. Sorry. We're doing so well on the first attempt, and then things headed south, so. Take five. All okay, alright, well, I took a big chance on that one. Is it possible to jump over that, Pokey? Okay, made it across and a checkpoint. Perfect. Okay, I did not see that was a spike. Alright, we'll keep it going a few more attempts because we actually got pretty far. We should be close to the end by now. We made it! We did it! Okay, so he thought it was super hard. Well, I conquered it. But nonetheless, Gross Fan 20, good level. Okay, and I think that's where we're going to wrap it up for this week's session. And until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.